little guy.
The guy with a Canuck sweater on.
He'll have a souvenir. One which won't feel so good, and one which he can enjoy playing in the backyard or on the blacktop with.
This, the hit, Taylor Hall's stick flies right up in the stands. That fan catches it. Taylor comes over, says, here, I'll switch you. Fan throws it back to him. I'll give you the game stick. Taylor tosses one back to him. Says, you can have that stick, but not my game stick. And, of course, he hands it to the rushers. And Taylor showing some class and some
get the start because they wanted to boo the daylights out of him. And here's Brizgalov here going off the ice and saying, yep. You know what, I'm so sorry you can even have one of my sticks. So he's really, really trying hard. And the way that first period went, you never know. The fans may get their wish as goals have been going in on Bobrovsky, although he didn't have a lot of help in that first.
Saw her, just figured, I'm going to make this girl's night, right? Look, now here's the problem with being the shortest kid around. That kid grabbed the first puck from her. Now look at her face. Look at this. Is that the saddest? Look at her. She is devastated. So Connolly comes back, and now that kid steals a puck from her. What are we doing here? Are we raising gentlemen or what? So now Connolly's got to go back, get a third puck. If he could rip that pane of glass out and just hand it to her, he would, which would have been nice because, ay, 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 what are we doing? Connolly finally gets it to her.
Hey, that father orchestrated that because only the cute little girl was going to get it. He made sure all three of his kids got a puck.
But look at her, though. Is that all worth it right there?
Look, young kid is just so excited. There's so many great things that happen in warm-up, and you talk about pure joy. You know, there's a great reaction from the youngster, from his hero. So Nylander making an impact with the fans anyways here in Boston early on. That's a great moment.
Remember now, during the warm-ups, everybody wants to see the great eight. And there's a souvenir. I believe it was that young man's birthday. He won't forget it. That smile will be on his face forever.
For this young player, he's only 21 years old, 6 foot, 180 pounds, but he is a goal scorer. Last year, he lit it up for 34 goals. Was rewarded in the offseason with a brand new long-term very expensive contract, but so they rely heavily on him to score some big goals. He was a real threat against the Avalanche. Of course, everybody was held off the scoreboard for that great goaltending against Semyon Varlamov.
Anderson, one of your buddies could not be here, so he wanted to send you this message. Take a look.
Hey, Anderson. Hope you're enjoying Vegas. I just wanted to say that your mother was a special person, and sharing that moment with you is something that I'll always remember for the rest of my life. It was very special to me. But hold up.
Where is he going? He didn't finish his message.
So I have two things for you. One is this jersey, and the second is a question. Do you want to go to the All-Star game next year?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Well, hopefully I'll see you there next year. Okay, buddy? Sound good?